Dana, when it comes to Latin America, you're pretty much everywhere, but you're not in Cuba. Now, Cuba relationship with the United States is changing. I wonder if you would like to do something with the UFC and go to Cuba now that you can.
You know, it's crazy that you said that to me. Somebody sent me a picture, you know, like 8 months ago, of a car in Cuba with a UFC sticker in the back window. And obviously now we have Yoel Romero, you know, who's ranked in, I think, the top six in the world right now, from Cuba. Badass fighters have come out of Cuba, you know.
That was one picture. I can show you right now, more than 100 gyms in Cuba and Havana right now that they want to be UFC fighters.
I love it, man.
They want to know if now the relationships are changing, if you are willing to do something with the UFC,
yes,
going to Cuba.
Absolutely, man. I'd love to see, you know, we want fighters from all over the world. All over the world, Cuba included. And yeah, that would be awesome.
Thank you, Dana.
Thank you.